was too cold for us to get up there. Desolate plateau, the only pleasure that brings me comfort is cooking, and today I'll admit Mitch really agreed to the perfect dish. I call it spicy meat and seafood fry. This recipe not only restores health, but it also keeps me warm. Even when traveling in the snowy mountains with this dish on my side, I no longer have need of that itchy warm doublet. Read more. I do not know how I allowed this to happen, but it seems I forgot to write down a very important recipe. I know it contained raw meat and spicy pepper, however, simply I used my age is coming up to me. Read more. Sadly, on this lonely plateau, I have only my own knowledge and memory to rely on still. If I did find someone who knew the missing ingredient, I would happily regard them as my warm doublet. However, it seems unlikely as to a miraculous wish will ever be prepared. I don't know what to put in. What did he say? Meat. It's a rock. There. Thank you. firefighter. I just want these mushrooms. Okay, run. Oh, there's meat. Is he following me? Thank you. Why so strong? I just want to kill that boar. Monster parts. I can't fly yet. Oh, I can take it. Can I eat it? Oh man, I went away. Is that a boar? I think that's a boar. There's more. Interesting things around here. Rip the boar. Oh my god, what is going on here? He looks strong. Thank you. field. I've spent so much time here. Design of this temple looks like brain. Thank you, old man. If you press A to deflect the monster stuck. Hey, someone. Okay, finally. What does this temple have to offer? Sets foot in the shrine, my name. I am Old Time in the name of the goddess Celia. You offer this trial. Okay. そう。なんかあるそう、あそこ。どうやって行こうかな。 Where does Asha go? Nani kore? Nothing happens. Yes. Why do I start with hope? Such in the shrine, I'm getting a mountain name of the car. I hope these people are so polite. Oh. always introducing themselves. Ikuzo. Distilling room. It's too high. よし、できた。 Joyfulness and overcoming. Yes, I'm finally out of this plateau. Dekoto, fossil raw. Someone cared to translate. pasta, I will be waiting. Oh my god, did he just disappear? Easiest way to get to the what is this? It's a boing boing. Wait, we can fast travel. Cancel. Oh yeah. Smart. Nice name. Yes.
Stamina.
Carajo.
great calamity was merciless.
Story
it
time.
It devastated everything in its path.
Why is she floating in air?
It was then that my life was taken
what?
Away.
What? Is he
it.
Dead?
And since that time,
oh my
here
God.
I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form.
Score. How's my day? My day's going great.
I think you are now ready.
How's your day, Samuel?
Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Okay. Make it interesting,
to know
please.
To Gladys Gannon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom. But his transformation into malice created the horror you see now.
The horror? I don't see any horror.
Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales.
Oh, but there was also that's why he disappeared.
Prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear.
Spoilers.
And the power to oppose it lies dormant. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors.
Getting hungry.
These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends, oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword and seal of darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away, using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected four skilled individuals from across Hyrule and of piloting the divine beasts.
It's too long.
With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
He looks so strong.
Deep below Hyrule Castle, seized control of the
Guardians
and
the divine beasts,
turned them against us. The champions lost their lives, The appointed knight gravely collapsed while defending the princess.
Am I the appointed knight?
And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
So he's Zelda's dad.
Courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess.
So she's 100 years old.
Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village.
Kakariko Village.
There you will find the elder
Impa.
She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead.
I'm an elf.
Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Should I get stamina or help? Help. No, I don't want the first quest. Thank you. Wow. I do want to eat, but we still have 17 minutes, so I can make my way to the whatever I'm supposed to make my way to. Stamina, come on. You carry. Which oh, is that on the map? Where I'm supposed to head? Is that a fox? That's a fox. Yeah. Fox meat. The towers will open up more of the map. Which towers? delicious. The yellow one. Also the one I'm going to right now. Have to be sweet because my name is Sananda. That's sweet. It was cute. Oh no, everyone's upset. I'm sorry. This tower. I'm sorry. Colin. Question, which tower, guys? Everyone's so polite. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the fox. The wind guides you. What's it called? Then take a fight. Four guardians. In the name of Goddess. Oh, thank you for the spirit orb. 100 hours. Okay. Four guardians. Bye bye. Spirit orb, rebel level up. Okay. Exo blade. What is that? I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Like, how is that? Is that a person? My gosh. I may be somewhat used to seeing bad omens by now. Or doomed. I mean, those are lovely America. It doesn't matter where I was getting tired of talking to them. I'm at a good time, by the by. Bob Tarek, did you see them? I'm not talking about the mushroom camp. I'm talking about those towers. They seem not well. That's not the only strange thing in those long deserted shrines on this star. You know what this means, don't you? The end is here with all the crazy. Just to see this. I tried the stone stories. See the thing over there, the one she back and overturned urn. That is what I'm talking to, you know, some of them, one of them once sees me now. No, it was a different one, the one that was close to the castle and before then the ship of beams of light. I was prepared, but somehow I think I was my lady fast in this place, shit. I still wonder around, I will cast a picture of the wall, okay? Use the ice thing, I don't know what. Okay. Where'd it go? Nice haircut, bro. If there was a master sword in there, I should have gotten it. I want a good weapon. Ah, Yes, yes, yes. stream. It's fun. But you guys need to sleep. Can I kill that one? Would you guys be mad if I killed that fight? Spear. Am I getting greedy? Alicia. Almost there. Scott.